What's up, everybody? Lance Cassidy here. And what time is it?
It's time to duel!
It's time to K-Rule duel. And don't worry, Bruce Springsteen will be back when we get to the true final boss. Spoiler alert, this isn't the real end of the game. But you should probably know that. Enough rambling. Let's fight. And you know it's the final boss when the music's kicking off like this. Let's beat this motherfucker and rescue Donkey Kong. Let's go! Really, Lance? You're gonna fuck up already? That's okay, just get it to 3, and you get a DK barrel. Oh shit, forgot about the spikes. What? I don't think I could make my voice sound like that again if I tried. Oh, here we go. Alright, 1 down, 8 to go. Get over the spikes. Get over the spikes. 2 down. Ah! Almost did not make that jump. Be the close one, be the close one, be the close one. Good. Alright, there's 3. Hooray, he's dead! We rescued Donkey Kong! Oh wait, not really. He's just selling. Now it's time to jump the hurdles! These are hurdles of death. Alright, there's 4. Bouncy, bouncy balls, bouncy balls, bouncy balls. There's 5. Good. We're over halfway there. And now the raging wheel of death again. Only this time it's not zingers, but it may as well be. Ah, crap, I hate the doubles. I hate the doubles. I only like doubles when it's cheeseburgers. And even then, I like them triples. Delightful. There's 6. We're halfway there. Wait, that's not right at all. And he's faking death again. Now he's gonna shoot smoke at us. It's like, do you even vape, bro? I mean, if K-Rule's doing it, it must be the thing to do. Get out of here with that invisibility cloak shit. Alright, there's 7. 2 more. We still got both Kongs. We can do this. There's 8. 1 more. Oh no. Oh no. And this is even harder considering I don't have Dixie. Oh crap, my controls are reversed. God bless it. Ah, I was screwed. I forgot about that little warp thing he did. Damn, I thought we had it. I thought we had it. Alright, checkpoint number 1. We got this. We totally got this. Oh no, I missed the barrel! Fuck! How did I manage to fuck that up? Alright, there we go. Jeez, Lord. Alright, K-Rool, do your thing. Super bouncy ball time. Oh dear! I really thought I fucked that up. There's five, more than halfway. Come on, Kongs, you got this. I want to get to the Lost World in the next episode. And go! And go! And too soon! I saved it though. That's six. Now it's time for him to blow his vape clouds at us again. And invisibility cloak, Harry Potter time. Seven. Alright, Lance, this is where you messed up last time. Get away, get away, get away! Good, we survived. That's eight. Now that I still have Dixie alive, I can twirl over the clouds. Oh, no, I can't. That's a problem. That's a problem. This is a problem. Okay, good. That got rid of the clouds, at least. Where is he? Where is he? Ball! Ball! Get away, get away, get away! Yes! A Winrar is us. Beautiful. Now all that's left to do is for me to double back and get those last six Crim Coins, and we can head to the Lost World next time. I knew you'd do it, Diddy, my boy, but how could you fail having learned all you know from old Cranky here? You've rescued that lazy grandson of mine and dumped K-Rool in his own filthy swamp. Not bad for a novice. Of course, if I'd have been playing, I'd have made sure that K-Rool never tries a cheap trick like this again. I'd reckon I'd have found all the Crim Coins and completed the so-called Lost World. Oh well, you can't expect everything from your first game, can we? One more thing, how many of my special video game hero coins did you find? A real player such as myself would have found plenty, I'm sure. Let's see how well you did, eh? Since when is Cranky Canadian? Well, I've got a second screen and about time too. Now shut up everyone while I read the eagerly awaited results of my prestigious video game hero awards. Well, at least you're on the podium. Who knows, if you keep on looking, you could be an even bigger hero. If you want to look at your limited progress on this screen, press the top left and right buttons while you are on any of the map screens. Now buzz off and see if you can find some more of my coins, which I very much doubt you will. By the way, it's been forever since I've played this game, and I don't think I ever did actually get on the podium as a kid. Who is normally on podium 3 if you're not up there? I'd love to know. But anyway, yeah, here's the cast of characters. I'll just kind of fuck off here, go get the other half of my smoothie. Let y'all watch the credits. Lost World time next time, finally. So if you all enjoyed this video, be sure to like, comment, and or subscribe. Let's try that again. Be sure to like, comment, and or subscribe. Hit the links in the description, follow me on Facebook and Twitter, and please support this channel on Patreon if you want access to my content 2 days before it goes live on YouTube. We'll see y'all next time for Jungle Jinx. This is Lance Cassidy, signing off. Enjoy the credits.